August, May, and March. Kamu jangan lupa. Before that, you can see my video. All the lectures that I have taken so far are uploaded in this site. You will come to the and if you have any doubt in this, you can come to my room. That is room number 245, main building. Okay? Today, I am going to take mechanics, the importance of physics in engineering subjects. Okay? First, try to do like this. Keep your mind open. The only thing is your mind is open and dead. Like third thought, you've been able to receive whatever the summer that you are giving. Here's the summer which I am going to deliver the return. It's a summer here, that is the form of matter in the soul that we have. So only when you have, say if you are having a closed game, the first we get, the second we get, because one month things are loaded, you could not understand what is happening here. So try to take all the matters that are delivered within the period of 4 days. Stay here, try to be open and dead within any class. So that is my first advice. You agree with the statement or not? Do this. You agree with the statement or not? Next. See here, what all the things that we are going on here is all about our mind only. We have two types of mind. One is the conscious mind. So, which we are living now. We are seeing that we are listening all the things here. You have a conscious mind. We live from another form. Yeah. Apart from this, we are having another mind called a subconscious mind. It is occupying our mind's mind. 90% of our mind is occupied. So, these all depends upon our emotions, thoughts, experience, so all this is here, everything is embedded in our DNA. So likewise, we are having our thinking mind. So we have to activate our mind, then only we can able to come up. After we are going to use 10% of our mind only in the period of, say, here, a learning process. But we have to activate our subconscious mind, then only we can able to come up as a people entrepreneur, or very good results as a scientist, engineer, like that. So without activating your subconscious mind, it is very tough task. You will realize why you are coming across it for years or years ago. So I am teaching this concept now first for you to understand what is happening in your mind. For that purpose only I am telling you. If you want to get it out of the stage. Now we are taking like this. See, for example, this is a time scale. Somewhere you are born, say in the year 2000, for example. Say you may be here in this world, say up to 2100, for example. So what is this? This is your? What is this? Data of birth and death? Is it that? So in this, that we do on integration. Say between your date of birth and your date of birth. You are having certain question. Say for example, the top thing you will be to be equal to success. When you get a success, only when you are functioning. Is it that without proper function, how can you achieve a success? See, so far you have come across from LKG to plus 2, is it that? So you have satisfactorily finished your plus 2, that's why you are sitting here. Your parents, father, mother, they have learned their function proper, that's why you are sitting here. If their function is not proper, will you come up to this level? Will you come up to this level? Will you come up to this level? So they are not rendered their function properly, that's why you are coming and sitting in this prestigious CAD. And you are going on elevating, you are elevating, and one stage you are going to be ascending. So only when you are conscious, part of conscious, then only you can be able to come out. The thing is, so far what you have learned from your school, no? Let me explain you on the smartphone that is sincerity, courtesy, honesty, obedience, honorableness. That's why you got learning and you are speaking. You agree the same for that? So what you have to go to, keep your honorableness, keep your obedience in proper way, then only you can come out from this college with the personal obedience. Otherwise, it is a tough task. So time can go here and there. But your success, no, for that, your function must be a proper one. As a student of CAT, as a student of CAT, you have to do all these things properly. That's why I am going to give some other motivations here. You can easily be motivated. Okay? Right. If you are having some problem, while you are doing certain functions, let me explain one concept here. You can easily understand it. According to Newton, if you take care, time is just like a flow of water, water in a river. But according to Einstein, if you take care, the time is nothing but the feeling. It's a feeling. So if we can able to remember the past, isn't that? Can you remember your past or not? Isn't that? So the past is stored in the form of what? What? Past. So you are going to achieve something in the future, isn't that? So it is available in the form of what? What? Good. So if you are believing or if you are deliberating certain thoughts in your mind successfully, you just take 10 thoughts in your life. For example, you might have got very good grant, part time you might have got certain price. Likewise, you might have experienced certain very good experiences in your life. You take all these thoughts, write it in your karma, and fix it. Don't take the negative thoughts. So you keep on seeing the positive thoughts which you have come across. Definitely, as your positivity in the past will lead to a positivity in the future. Definitely you will achieve the goal which you are going to get. Say, getting placed in a very good company, getting a, say, starting a very good company. Likewise, you will be able to achieve very good goal. It's true, it's super success. So we can say that the time is a field. In this field, we are living to be 2000 to 2100. So, living needs to be, say, 100 years of life. So, what you want to do? You are going to spend 4 years here. So, you want to be able to. So, that is very, very important motivation for you. You follow each other. Will you follow each other? Throughout your lifetime, you won't follow it. Only when you follow it, you can come up. Otherwise, no one is guaranteed for you. And here, you are sitting and preparing for your first examination, say like this. By the time your mother or father is giving a cup of coffee and giving on your table which you are studying, will you drink the coffee at the moment or not? Can you drink the coffee this day? Or will you not? If you drink the same coffee with this coffee, it will become a poison. Isn't that? So you get asked about this and this and that. So likewise, you study your lesson, subjects, then and there. And then you pass and you continue. Will you follow each other? Okay, right. See, what these people, these people are helping the engineers in this type of resources. Let me explain first, then I will come pass on to mechanics. See here, our physics, of course physics is nothing but study of nature. See, in the nature you have two things here. One is matter, another one is energy. Likewise, you are having. So from Newton onwards, when we think about it, we are in a microscopic world. Microscopic world means we can able to see. So with that, we have designed all sorts of things here. All sorts of materials are all designed. Then we are coming across what? Discovery of X-ray. Discovery of X-ray. Atomic physics. Then we are having what's called as quantum concepts. Quantum concepts. Quantum theory we have studied in the. Well, this is not quantum theory. Then we have quantum field theory. Then we have unified field theory. Likewise, the previous thing are like this. So we people, physics people, are doing research in physics and we are identifying the way in which the scale is going on, coming down like this. So the scale here is in the order of few meters. Whereas when you take to the bottom one, say unified field theory, the scale is the order of temperature of minus 34 meters. That is called a Planck scale. That is called Planck scale. So we are in the macroscopic scale. After the discovery of electrons, then it comes to electrons. In those days, there are arguing why do we underestimate the electrons, the presence of electrons is here. Only because of the discovery of electrons, we are coming across a field called electrons. Always we could not get any electrons. So we are going on developing. From physics point of view, we are going on developing. Now we are having nanometer. In the order of 10 power minus 9 meters. So if you take size of atom 10 power minus 10 meters, nucleus 10 power minus 14 meters. So when you take the nucleus into an atom, and when you see the thing available inside the nucleus, you can find that there are large number of unity particles. Large number of unity particles. These are the unity particles which we hope to study. So that is the type of research what is going on in our Tamil Nadu. Do you know that is? Neutrino research. Then, in Delhi we are doing research. Already in the year 2011, in France, that is 7, there two countries joined together and they have done a research. In that they have identified the presence of gold particles, sorry, dark particles. Dark particles. Then they explain that one at the end. So likewise, we are going on evolving to the national level, to the control level, then to the land level. So you, engineers, have to put your mind in such a way that you want to go down. You want to go from top-down approach. Top-down approach. So the next, the sense here, so we are from microscopic level, nano level, pico level, micro level, likewise we are going up. Entering into and on stage you may have coming across 10 power minus 34 decibels a lantern. Already this type of approach was done by our sages. This is who is they have done all this. What they have done, they have done from that unified field to macroscope. By meditation, what they have achieved, they have achieved the state called a 10 power minus 34 state. With that state, they have formulated many such things, say, Puranas, Upanishads, all these things here they have identified and they have given to us because we people are in the macroscopic level, in order to identify the presence of God, all these things, nature, the universe nature, energy nature, all these things here, in order to make us to realize, you know, they have formed deities, this deity, that deity, likewise, come on with them around the world, to write it down. So we are coming across from top-down approach. They have come across bottom-up approach. So likewise, that's a difficulty which we are having. So we have to scale down our research, scale down our instruments, designs, all these things, etc. like to come down to up to a 10 to a minus 34 level. Then only you can able to succeed a lot in this. That's the concept which I have explained. So we have used it as far as macroscopic allergens indicate mediated by RAS. Then one stage we have identified RAS cell. Who is anti-diagonal? Then so likewise we have identified. Then tau reaction, that is number 1 minus 10 million. Okay, likewise we have added. So what they are definitely will come across what? Blanks in the body. Actually, the present situation, as I said in my speech by the first one, is that? So whenever you are having, you want to create all the courses, is that? So actually, the present education system is like this only. While you are living in the area, you should love it. So I am really giving a system of education, all you are creating in the classroom, discipline in the classroom, then intelligence developing the classroom. So you are coming out without the art creating the intelligence and the discipline. So you are making all these things here for this being CAT and SMART. Guarantee for this. Go ahead and you go ahead with this. If you are not cooperating with us, definitely you could not get it. Creativity, discipline, intelligence, all this. Again, just to see this one small situation. For example, there's a bridge, the bridge truck is stuck in it. For removing the truck, many engineers are standing here and they are going on searching, what I have, you don't remove this one and that one. So in that situation, some students are going and they are giving certain advice to remove the truck. What may be the advice? Finally, they have succeeded. What's the task? Just remove the air in the tube. Once you remove the air, you will be part of the air. The height of the truck will come down. Automatically, it can drag down the air in the lab. So we have this type of creativity, critical thinking, while we are in the early stage. So during the period of stay, study, up to first center, all this type of creativities are gone. So you are sitting here without any intelligent thinking and all this. So that is the situation you won't accept it. Are you not? You go and ask the same type of questions here, that will never answer you. Because they have had, if you ask the same question to the very small, definitely they will answer you. Yes, they are all having creativity. While you are going on studying here and there, making up all things here, definitely leads to all sort of things without any creativity in all things. For example, if I am advising a student to keep some load on this paper, which is supported by the two motors, definitely he could not able to support it. But this paper can support the load. Now, once if you are making in the form of targeted shape like this, definitely you keep that targeted shape on this support. And if you keep any such load, definitely the load can withstand. So the same paper, previously it was having difficulty to withstand. Now it is capable of withstanding. Why is the concept behind here now? Do you know the concept behind here? Resolution of like that. So the single force, acting at a single point, can be resolved in different directions. So the splitting up of vector into number of components is called as a resolution of vector. So we can resolve it. For example, if you are having some load like this, some load is sitting like this. Automatically, what will happen here? This load, for example, this I is 40 degrees, here it is 40 degrees. So automatically this load will be in this direction, say W into 1 by root. Here it is also W by root like that. Now sir, if you take for this, if this first term is a hypotenuse, this is an adjacent side, you will get W into cos 45. Likewise here, W into cos 45. So automatically, now the load, if it is falling like this, W. This paper is not able to withstand it. So likewise, we are resolving into different conferences. This is the basic principle for our concept of it. In civil engineering, we can be studying like this, from cantilever. Cantilever. So we are having a giving like this. If you want to extend our book, you don't get into that. So one book, if you are keeping simply a pattern like this, you will be giving. Once you are keeping a pattern like this, one kind of form like this, definitely get it with the sit stand. Okay, right. Next. Right. When you are standing on a knee, you stand very hard in the center knee. What do you do? You don't stand straight up. When you stand straight, when you are bending like this, what do you have to get? 30% accurate weight? 30% accurate weight? No. Wait. What's the reason here? If you are standing in this posture, definitely your weight will not be like this. So only when you are standing like this, you are empty. That is empty. And your lumbar reaction is not equal. And again, you can find it equal weight. If you are bending like this, automatically the load, so you are getting safe, for example, you can be empty. What will happen here? You will be empty in the posture. Once you are standing like this, it is empty in the cos 0. Cos 0 is equal to 1. So you can able to get empty assets while you are standing in the normal state. If you are standing in the what's called zooming position, definitely you can able to measure your accurate age. Is it area vector quantity or scalar quantity? Is it area vector quantity or scalar quantity? See, for example, you take two dimensions, say rectangle. You have an area, say A vector like this, B vector like this. Can you find it? A cross B? What should A cross B? Mod A, mod B, sine 90 in the area. This is to find A dot B. What's your answer? A B. Cos 90. So what is your cos 90? 0. So do you think that area is 0 here? So area is a vector quantity. So what's the direction of this vector quantity? The direction of this vector quantity is perpendicular to the plane containing A and A B. You are buying a site. Will you construct either in the upward direction or in the downward direction? I'm going to be marked. Can you construct in the sideways? So that is not your area. Your area is only in the upward direction or downward direction. So it has some area. A plus B upward, B plus A downward. That's all. Likewise, if you get your current, is it a vector or scalar? Scalar. How do you say it's a scalar? Current element is a vector. I think you must tell you. Is it not? Current is a scalar quantity only. See, when you take a conductor, when you pass current, before you are passing current, you have all the three electrons all at a random motion only, say around 10^6 meter per second. Due to the applied potential, these electrons are just drifted. The drifting is very, very small only. The randomness is very large. So you do not expect the electrons are compelled to go in a particular direction. Why? Maybe in two successive collisions, these electrons are drifted. Small change in the direction. That's all. From that, you could not say the electrons say the current is vector quantity, still a scalar quantity. Okay. I think I'm going to study this one. Okay? Any doubt in this? If you have a doubt, please ask me. Whenever we are doing any connections, we are trying to twist the wire to a large extent. This is advisable. Whenever we are twisting a wire like this to this extent, definitely what we have to be here, the resistivity of the wire will increase. The reason is, while you are twisting, the microstructure of the, say, copper has a certain structure. This is the system, so that structure is altered. So that leads to increasing resistance. So you are all damaging the wire. So you may be thinking that this firm fits for that purpose. Problem. So if you want, you can keep it as such and you don't stop it. Okay, so to see the state part of the method is created by a lab and technician, not by an engineer. So what is happening while you are twisting the wire? The wire is damaged to the microscopic level and its resistivity is getting increased. Now, you just take your notebook and do this one. See, there is a room of, say, length 5 meter, breadth 4 meter, height 3 meter. What's the longest pole or longest stick you can fit inside? 5 meter, minimum, 4 meter, 3 meter, 12. These are the room, minimum, which you will learn. What's the longest pole that you can keep it inside the room? See, if you are trying to find it like this, D is equal to root R. I think I have given you this. Okay. You just find the position vector, for example, if this is say, 3-point system. What is the position vector of this? What's the position vector of this? R vector is equal to A I vector plus B J vector plus A B J vector. So what is your modulus of R is equal to root of A square plus B square plus A. So likewise, if you are sitting in this room, if you want to connect a certain wire from this room to that particular point or this point or that point, whatever point that you want, just to find the distance from X axis, distance in Y axis, and this is in Z axis. Just find the modulus of this. Once you find the modulus of this, you can measure the distance very accurately. Argument. For example, if I ask a question, if there is a small insect, you see it here. This insect is trying to reach this position. It could not fly, it can crawl. Crawl a whole moon. So what is the possible distance or possible minimum distance with which you can be able to reach this one from here? You can think what minimum distance around. You can go in this way. You can go like this way. Okay? Likewise, you can go like this way. So here you want to apply a concept like this. See, for example, if it is going from here to here and here to here, this may be the shortest distance. For that to understand, just open this this side and put it like this. So if this height, this is height. This is your breadth. This is height. This is your length. Is it that? Yeah.